Wastes no energy at the beginning, straight into the big tumble. And I think she held that. Very clean, not a single step on landing. Really does make it look effortless, doesn't she? Hit all the timings. Ball twisting double back to finish. Really the highest level of difficulty we've seen today.
If the judges agree with you, Christine.